It's arguably the most famous dress in history, and tonight it's in Louisville. More than 15 years after her death, Princess Diana's royal wedding gown is unpacked and prepared to be installed inside the Fraser History Museum. WLKY had an up-close and personal look. Lexi Sheen has details.
Inside a specially made crate, sealed so nothing can get inside, the late Princess Diana's royal wedding gown is waiting for Louisville.
What's so wonderful is that people can get up very close and see the dress in the train that something like over 1 billion people have actually seen on television over the years, so it's pretty amazing.
The most famous dress in the world is being featured at the Fraser History Museum as part of a new exhibit called Diana, A Celebration.
It is a celebration of her life, but it actually tells a very, very interesting story from her childhood.
Only its 10th time being featured outside of England, the exhibit is actually owned by her sons, William and Harry, and features 9 different galleries.
And it's obviously not only about the wedding dress, it's about her whole life, really.
Over 150 items will be displayed, from her other designer dresses to heirlooms, personal mementos, home movies, and photos, in addition to her wedding gown, her diamond tiara, veil, and famous 25-foot train will also be featured.
At the time, it was $1,900, and that included the bridesmaids' dresses as well, of which there's 3.
The exhibit, which opens this weekend and runs for 4 months, is expected to draw thousands of visitors. But with the price of admission, don't expect to get too close to any of the famous goods.
There's actually 2 gentlemen here today, Nick and Graham, who are the official art handlers of the dress and all of the outfits in this exhibition, and they're the only people in the world that get to touch the dress.
As my colleague said, it's probably the most famous wedding dress in the world.
Lexi Sheen, WLKY News.
The exhibit opens Saturday night, and the museum will host a number of programs and events up until it closes in January. For more information and for some up-close and personal pictures of the famous gown, just visit our website, WLKY.com.